previously.
Finish him.
Oh. And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Slazer Spire. We are going to do the daily climb today. Make sure all my stuff is working, sorry. Suddenly got really nervous that I just wasn't actually recording. We're going to play the daily climb today for January 11th. It is now 1-11 of 2020. Ooh, we're going to have a 10-10-2020 this year. That's so cool. Anyways, we're going to be playing the Ironclad. Modifiers are shiny. Starting decks replace one of every rare card. Certain feature. The map contains only one path. And Midas. Enemies drop 200% more gold, but you can no longer smith at rest sides. Top score is 14-10. That's terrifying. Let's do this. But having only one path, I mean, I can't choose which way I'm going, which is pretty cool. I like having a certain future because then I don't have to make that decision. Oh, fuck. I see. I know that this would kill him, but I just don't want to. Okay. I know I could have done that differently, but my brain just was not working. So at least I can increase my max HP. Okay. I've got one of every rare card, which also means that I have Barricade and Reaper. It means I have Demon Form, Feed. I'm gonna grab Body Slam because I have Barricade and grab some block cards. So, okay. Ugh. I don't really need to heal, so let's just do this. Okay. Ugh. I won't get the feed off that one, unfortunately, but at least I'll heal. I don't have a whole lot of strikes in my deck. And I'm gonna be exhausting a lot. Wouldn't mind a twin strike, though. Kinda just wanna fill up with random cards as well. Ooh. I like this. Okay. Let's do this and kill you and grab that. I don't need to heal, so let's do this and then do this. I could have used feed as well, but oh well. I don't play a whole lot of attacks, though I wouldn't mind the fire breathing. It's not giving me, like, any block. I'm gonna be gaining strength, so I really wouldn't mind heavy blade. Hello, friend. Yes. Yeah. And then I could save the money for later. Sam's still at work, and Mike went with his parents. Mm-hmm. Oh, I can't submit any cards because of Midas. I completely forgot about that. Love you.
Hi, friends.
The camera's up here. Okay. I assume. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's 28. If I do this, I'll be able to use Fiendfire. And then that would be exhausted anyways. Okay. Okay. Definitely could have done that a lot better, but my brain just will not work with me today at all. And go ahead and just kill you. And there's no reason for me not to do that. I might get feed, I might not. Not really a big deal. I don't have anything to draw cards. I could block this turn and get feed next turn. Maybe. Maybe not. Okay. Worth a shot. Alright, another exhume would be really good. But True Grit, I won't be able to upgrade it. Let's get exhume. Pointless fires. Hey! That's pretty cool. I really want the hand. Become cursed. Whatever. Sure. Sure. What do I care? Alright. I don't want to use my strength potion. But I wouldn't mind using my block potion. This isn't an elite either, so I'm not really gonna worry too much. I don't have any strength. I also don't have any block for some weird reason. So, whatever. This was just a bad hand to start with. That wasn't good either. Might have to redo this fight. Okay. Whatever, I'll take it. Oh god, you're so cold. Draw any status cards. But that'd be really good against... Yeah, no, I don't draw status cards. I know I could skip cards, but whatever. Now, see, this is where the status cards would have came in handy, damn it. know what? Hold on. I'm gonna redo this. And I can do this without my potion, I bet. So let's do offering first. Right, right. And then we do thunderclap. And thunderclap. And immolate. Ooh, almost dead. So close. Okay. I'm gonna have to take the strength potion to get a perfect on this elite. Also, I'm going to use this so I can heal 2 HP. Okay. Okay. Cool. Lose 1 HP and deal 5 damage to all enemies is pretty nice. Body Slam didn't work out quite like how I thought, neither did Heavy Blade, so I think we're gonna go with Combust. And look, Resting actually does something for once. Hello, Guardian. Drawing an extra card wouldn't be a bad idea. But for now, we're just gonna go with this. Defensive mode. I don't have any way to defend. All right. Well. Wish I had barricade there. That would have been really nice. Speaking of barricade. Apparently I have a sore on my nose. Ow. Alright, let's see. I guess status cards would have been important to remove. I didn't know. Okay. I didn't know I had another exhume either. That's fun. Okay. I completely forgot I had another exhume though, for real. Alright. This, in theory, should kill you, but 5, 10, 15. Okay. Dang it. Crap. I would have done that first, it would have killed him, but oh well. That was messy. Another Reaper would be really nice, so a double tap. I'm gonna go with double tap. Yeah, let's upgrade a card. Ooh. Yeah. Okie doke. Let's go. Now, if I ever actually, like, use demon form, this would be a lot better. Speaking of, don't really have any way to block, so whatever. Could zoom and offer again. It's not bad. Double tap. The twin strike. And yes, feed. It's whatever. Okay. And I should be able to kill you this turn, yeah? Yeah. Awesome. I like rage. Okay. Okay. Suffer. And just 'cause, why not? Okay. Pervious, right. Can I kill you with what I've got? I don't think I can. Let's go and do this. I'm gonna exhume my impervious back. Can't entrench it, but that's okay. Zoom it again. Good. I have like no strings. Okay. Yeah. Okay. I think I've let this go on for way too long. This is just getting silly at this point. Okay. That's nice. This is also nice. I think I'm gonna take Metallicize because it will also heal me, and it's a 4 block at the end of every turn. This is not a good start. Do this. Let me go ahead and do this. Right. All right. Whatever. Can't kill you, unfortunately. Now I can. And I heal.
Nice. Okay. That's very unlikely to happen. I really like this, but I think I'm gonna skip this card. Oh, hail. Alright, we'll start with barricade. I'm gonna rage this. Offering. Right, of course. Oh, Jesus. That's what I got for you, man. Okay. My stuff is just too much energy. I need... Double tap and just freaking kill you because I'm done with this. And yeah, we're gonna get this. Oh, I have so much gold. I like this because I exhaust a lot of cards. I also am going to get another exhume. And I'm gonna upgrade this armaments as soon as I get the chance, as well as take out the stupid doubt. Stupid card. Frozen Eye is pretty nice. I can see what I'm getting. I really like this. I really like that. I never have enough energy for that. Bandage Up would be pretty nice. Let's just clean him out. Screw it. I mean, I'm not cleaning him out, but I'm getting pretty damn close. I don't really care for the potions, though. All right, let's do this. Right. Great start. 32 damage right off the bat, or I could do this and heal some. And I could do this. And I'm gonna pull this Intimidate back. So he's weak next turn as well. Okay. Oh. This isn't good. Hmm.
Right. Okay. I think if I play this, and I play this. Hell yeah. Nice. My god, that was dumb. Okay. Oh my goodness. Yes, please. I need this so bad. I have so much health. Do hardly anything with it. All right. Whatever. Oh, I get an energy this turn. That's right. I forgot. Get an energy next turn as well. Okay. Yeah. Right. Okay. Take it. Nice. Ooh, I should have got Havoc. So armaments will upgrade my stuff if I use it. But if I have Havoc, then I can just play a card that I probably won't have energy for. I'm gonna take my ornaments. Okay. I'll take it. Aw, I could have reapered. Boop. And boop. Okay. It could actually be really good because I get a lot of wounds and stuff in my hand. Or burns and curses and yada yada yada. Ooh. Okay. I'm gonna grab this. Everyone, it'll be upgraded every turn. It's worth it. Fuck my life. Okay. Well, that's fine. Intimidate. Wait, what am I doing? Hold on. I don't need seeing red. I just need a fiend fire and call this one good. Well, intimidate and then fiend fire. Okay. Cool, cool. Double tap Reaper won't do me as good. So I'm gonna think I'm gonna do this. And then I don't have any block though, so I think I'm just gonna Reaper. Okay. Full no pain is nice. What is barricade? Upgraded. Okay, it's 2. So I can upgrade barricade to be 2. And then I'll keep that 5 block. This is just silly at this point. I'm just, I don't know. Bandage up. Impervious. Let's upgrade pummel or heavy blade. I don't have any. That's pummel. Okay. I like that. I didn't get to use feed, but that's okay. Hey! You came back. Thank you. I'm so happy. Draw 5 cards. Hot damn. Okay. Go ahead and grab that. I don't really want the vulnerable right now, but I do want the energy. So I might go ahead and do it anyways. Oh. Didn't do anything for me aside from use a potion. Okay. Okay. What would I even exhume? I guess I'm gonna exhume offering. Okay.
I
Love you too. Nah. I'm not. I just didn't feel like cleaning it right now. Scrub another impervious. Okay. Well, fuck. Whatever, we'll take some damage. Barricade. This. I'm gonna go ahead and grab dexterity for this one. Yes. Entrench and intimidate. Okay. Wonder if I can one hit him with the barricade. It'd be really cool. Double tap. Bludgeon. And then pummel. Ooh. That's a really nice upgrade. Okay. Nice. And then I can thunderclap and reaper. And I can go ahead and do brutality as well. Might as well. Should have used juggernaut, but it's okay. Alright, so let's see red first. Bandage up. Oh, I should have felt no pain first. Double tap, and then Sever Soul. Ooh, you hit me. That's not good. No. I am not letting you hit me. I'm getting this perfect, damn it. You go away. Offering. Barricade. Okay, Berserk. I didn't get the metallicized this time. Did I get it last time? I don't remember. Oh, I see what I did. Okay, Pervious, Entrench, and whatever. I didn't get double tap this time because I cycled weird. Interesting. Okay. Mm-hmm. Ooh, it also didn't upgrade armaments this time. How interesting. Okay. Okay. Okay, let's see. Do big zoom. Feel no pain. Zoom. Grab this impervious. Bandage up. Impervious because I can. Hit me now, I dare you. That's what I thought. Okay. Soon as impervious again. I got pain. Um, upgrade that so I know I can use it anyways. Use that. Make you vulnerable before I do this. Exhaust on attack cards. I like that. Okay. 127. Not quite dead, but close. Still not hitting me. Okay. Can probably... Not quite. Not quite. Oh! Stone Calendar was a thing. I forgot about that. Do I want another Impervious? Hell yeah, I want another Impervious. I can no longer obtain potions. I don't really get very many potions, though. Actually, when I do, I use them a lot. I wouldn't mind being confused. Because everything is such a weird, like... could work out really well or really terribly. Confused only gives it between 1 and 3. Which is what everything is anyways. Most everything is 2. Snucko, I can work out really well in my favor or really hard against me. I think I'm gonna go with Philosopher's Stone. Let them have one extra strength. Get through my block, I dare you. Oh no. Why does it gotta be you? Okay, this is fine. This is fine. Okay. Okay. Oh, where's my barricade? All sad. All right. Okay. Oh, damn. Okay. I do this, it lets me draw pain so I don't have it next turn. Okay, cool. Right, that's still 10. My hand is full. Alright, I guess I could just bludgeon you. I'm gonna have to take 10 damage to do it.
or 18 damage. I really like a lot of these, but I'm gonna upgrade my max HP again. I have so much money. And a very low chance of getting another shop, so I guess I'll clean him out. Ooh. Start with a power card. Oh boy. I would not mind starting with barricade. And I'll go ahead and take this. If I can get corruption, that would be really legit. I doubt that's gonna happen, but we'll see. And did I get Sozu or did I get, I got the Philosopher's Stone, so I could get this. Also, let's get rid of pain because fuck you. Drawing another card would be nice, and that's some block. Hemokinesis would be really cool. 14 damage for 3 HP. I wish I had that card that every time you lose health from a card, you gain strength would be really awesome. I'm not gonna see Rampage very much. I kinda want this regen potion. You know what? Screw it, I don't care. Fill on up. What's this last card? Put a card from your hand on top of your draw pile. Exhaust. Yep, I'm gonna clean him out. Alright, so I start with barricade now, which is really nice. Except I don't have any block now. Okay. Except for, you know, that. Would like an anchor. That'd be really cool. Alright. Mind if I do? This doesn't really do me any good. I'm just gonna exhaust it right now. I'll get my health back. I'm not worried about it. Alright. Shrug it off. Let's get fire breathing in here. Disarm you, because fuck off. Ow. Why do you guys hurt so much? This will obviously kill you. This won't kill you. Okay. Very nice. Yeah. Oh no, I didn't think about that. It's okay, because I can get it back and do this to you. And then I'll actually get my max HP. I forgot it's not killing him. Whatever. Oh. I forgot. That was weird. Yeah. Let's do that. And then we're going to do this. And then this. And I guess this. And grab some regen for this fight. There's really no reason to upgrade that, was there? Okay. I should have did that first. That was dumb. Ooh, I like that. Oh. Yep. I'm gonna put you back. Not that it matters because I'm about to draw you again. Okay. Ooh, double tap this body slam would be really cool. I don't want this demon form. I have 8, 2, 4, 6,
do this. And then I'm going to double tap this body slam. And then this immolate. Yep. Rage. Let's exhume this offering. Ooh, bandage up. Previous. Double tap. Wind strike. If. Okay. Ow. Dragonaut, Pervious, and Evolve. Okay. Now I'll skip my Art of War because I didn't use any attacks that turn. Which is really cool. Vitalize. Armaments everything. Can't kill you with this yet. Hold on, attack cards. Okay. 18. 19. And dead. Hell yeah. I've got a sore inside my nose. I'm so sad. Another intimidate would be really cool. I like that. Even though it's not upgraded. Hello. Hell yes, it upgraded barricade this time. And I got impervious first turn. That's so cool. Okay. Let's start with this. And then this. And you. And you. Double tap and rampage. Alright. What all do I have in here? I guess I could seeing red. But what would be the point? I could exhume seeing red. And then, that'll only give me one. And then exhuming impervious won't do anything for me. So I guess let's do this. Okay. Dare you to try and hit me. Hell yeah, no vulnerable. Oh, coffee. Armaments this bandage up. More health. Might as well. Because if I get another, what's it called? Then that'll be nice. Okay. And I'll do more damage with. Okay. That's gonna be funny. Let's draw some cards. Now, I know I can kill you, but I kinda want feed, and it's coming up next turn. Okay. Ooh. That was close. I almost killed him by accident. FTL. Game block equal to the number of cards in your discard pile? Yeah, actually. I have a lot of cards in my discard pile. Hey, Aerosite. Hey. Fancy seeing you here. Alright, no, I want to save my dexterity potion. How much damage will you do with one vulnerable? 20 more, holy fuck. Okay. Wow. Yeah. Oh, I should have did this first. Okay. Pervious. Let's see what this gives me. And put you back. Clap. Ooh. Thank you. Upgraded Exhum is really nice. Do I want Impervious or do I want Reaper? I kind of want Reaper. I have so many things. Okay. This is just getting funny at this point. I can just keep healing. That's fine too. I mean, not that I really mind. Gonna die anyways at this rate, honestly. See? Watch. Oh, thanks. Ooh. Yes, thank you. Nah, no thank you. I think I wanna keep going. Appreciate it. I'm quite enjoying my fun. Okay, can armaments barricade, and then what? It's kind of pointless. Entrench? What does entrench upgraded do? Did I do A through Z? I did it backwards, okay. Entrench upgraded is one, okay. Still won't be able to do both. I'm away if I get it again, whatever. Can't wait to Reaper you guys. Okay. Still no pain. Juggernaut. Bring. This. Do that. Human form. Hell yeah. Okay. That will definitely kill you, but that's not really what I'm going for here right now. There we go. And then I can do this and this. Do that. I guess I could do this. Nice. Thunderclap. That will kill you. This will definitely kill you. Hey, there's my Reaper. I could kill you, but I want a feast. Oh, that was just a dick move. Or feed, I mean. Alright. Double tap, feed. There we go. And meat on the bone means I get to heal. Next turn, gain an energy. Ooh. I really like that idea. Hey, fancy seeing you here. You know, that's not terrible. All right. Add a random colorless card to your hand. Yeah, whatever, screw it. Every 3 turns, gain energy. 10 damage to all enemies would be really nice. I've got a couple more to go through. So let's go ahead and grab that. Go ahead and grab you. Searing Blow don't really do me too much good. But I will take this. And I want Forethought. And I'm good. Thanks. Appreciate it, dude. Oh no, that's not good. Man, I wish she would have given this to me when I wasn't at half health. That would have been so cool. Upgrading everything. Kind of want to do it anyways just to see what'll happen, but damn it. How many more do I have to go through? I have to go through one more, and then... That physically hurt me. Okay. That's really interesting. I shouldn't have done that. I really shouldn't have done that. Oh, all of them cost 0? Huh. God, I shouldn't have done that. Healing was like my biggest deal. Nope, I'm gonna die now because I can't heal and I can't use my cards. I knew I shouldn't have done that. I should have just
gone with fighting the act like I, the boss like I always do. Because now I can't use like half my cards or I'll die. Makes me so sad. Especially because I have the bird-faced urn. I'm gonna die like immediately. Okay. I can't heal, so upgrading my max HP doesn't do anything for me either. It's so annoying. Alright. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Okay. 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 I have nothing to game block. I'm literally dead right now. Damn it, I knew I shouldn't have done that. Just like I can upgrade all my cards, but I have like no health. Just I need something that gives me block and I have nothing. Well, that's not gonna work either. Okay. Because Emily is two. I have to have barricade or I will die. Like, hands down, will die. I'm dead. I only have 29 health. And there is nothing I can do because, fuck my life. I knew I shouldn't have taken that. I should have listened to myself, but I was like, but all my cards would be upgraded. But I would have had full health. And I wouldn't be dead right now. I would have just killed him.
I'm so mad at myself. Okay, well. I don't have anything to exhaust either. Except that. Alright. Let's try one more time. Use Dark Embrace before I use something else. I don't know. There's nothing I can do. I'm just screwed. Damn it. I'm so mad at myself. I don't even want to look where I am in the scoreboard. So thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight setting out. Bye.